Did you notice that I keep the airbrush moving? The airbrush, in this case, doesn't remain still because I want to paint the cake more uniformly. If I spray with the airbrush completely stationary, the paint concentrates in one place, and I don't want that. I want to make the most of the paint that I have. By moving the airbrush continuously, the paint covers a larger area. Look at the beautiful, even effect you get.